looked like the forest.
From what?
Oh, okay.
You've ruined everything and you're a traitor to humanity. Yeah. I should kill you right now. I should wring your neck.
You better fly up there, we gotta go.
Need some over the edge. Hold on. I should push you off this cliff right now to the void. Everyone else was living.
Full potatoes!
Oh my spine!
Yeah, potatoes!
Get up,
need a hand, boys?
Oh, they're going to the bottom.
Yes.
For what?
It's the cat.
They're going to the bottom.
Ah, that's a fool.
Here, grab these. Here, let me use my spikes on him.
Time out.
I'm only setting this on top.
The top board knocks the otter back.
That's all I was doing.
Well,
that's just a bit broken, don't you think?
Wow, I didn't know this was.
You are the worst.
Stand still, moron.
You are the worst. Of
Come on, get up, Bubble Tin.
Come on, boy.
Get back, loser.
You think you can throw tridents at me?
He pokes Leo in his eye.
Beast. No, it's a very sensitive spot.
Backhands Leo into the wall.
What's the trident to you?
I'm okay.
Oh, I know that sound.
Gosh.
He nuts the tumbler so hard he bounces him off the island. Wait, get him over there! Get him over there!
You know, if you really want to destroy this beacon, you should really just destroy this at the bottom.
Wait, but the machine's still active!
Yeah, it's definitely still active after I broke it.
He punched the Time Lord over there. He punched the Time Lord so hard his heart got knocked out from his back.
What? My cock.
The Time Lord knocks out both Leo and
you think I should eat it?
I don't know, we're tied up. What do you think? Time Lord takes off his horn and stabs Hank with it.
It didn't hurt.
What?
You got me! I'm surprised Dallas ended our event.
The Time Lord uses his eye lasers.
That time guy looks really tasty.
Shut up, dude! Does it look like I'd be in time for this?
You are weak, Time Lord.
Yeah, ain't a full bit yet.
Oh, you suck!
Time Lord starts using lightning on him. He pulls Kane closer to him.
You're stupid!
And then...
Go hug!
This is the lightning.
So.
Hey, did you wanna. Wait, hey, did you use your teeth to cut me out?
Yeah. Auditor! Finish him off!
Thanks!
I have the decency to kill him.
Hey, pal! Looking for something? cracks the heart in half. The Time Lord starts cracking. Dude, he's about to explode. We gotta get out of here. Come on! Come on!
I'm not gonna explode.
Yeah, you are. You're cracking.
I'm gonna break in pieces and then shatter to the floor.
As soon as he says that, the artist starts cracking even more in pain.
Yeah, boom, boom.
Okay, we gotta get out of here. This place is starting to... This place is gonna blow. Come on!
What's happening?
Light shines out of the Time Lord.
Huh? I'll see you all in...
You okay, Wimbledon? Yep. Here, throw this. We can throw this away. We need to burn this.
Nearby explosion is heard.
I'm going home.
Well, I guess we did it. We followed his plan. So,
peace.
But don't think this is the end of our rivalry, Wimbledon. I'll be back. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Wimbledon?
What?
What the frick did you...
What is it exactly?
We may have worked each other. Maybe we may have worked together this time. But remember, we're still enemies. I'll be back, Wimbledon.
Alright.
So
I'm
long.
I'm counting on it.
See you in Nevada.
Bye.
What the? You're still alive?
What?
I don't know what happened.
Hey! What was that?
I have no idea.
So wait, where's the Time Lord? Is he dead?
I think so. I mean, he crackled up and all that stuff, so...
Well, wait, did you shut down the machine? Did you shut it down?
Yeah, Leo did that. He cracked it, destroyed it.
Oh. We have to leave. This place is crumbling.
Yeah. Oh, there's a portal right there.
How convenient.
Well, I guess he's gone. Well, hey, Amity. Before we go in, I don't know what the heck the future holds for us, but... I just hope you're in it, you know? Alright, you first.
Yeah. Let's go.
Oh. Hey, as for you, do you think things would be different since we're kind of friends now?
Nope.
Well, goodbye. Goodbye, Time Lord.
Come with me, run away.
Knock, knock, knock. Are you for Liz? She has to go to school.
Yep.
Wake up!
Oh, hey, hey.
Your friend Willow is here.
Oh, Willow's here? Alright, Willow, excuse me, excuse me.
Too bad.
Hey, Willow, how's it going?
Hey, it's going great.
Oh, shoot, I'm a little asleep. Sorry, Hank, I gotta go. See ya, Kate. Alright, come on,
actually,
Willow, let's go.
I have to go to my job anyways.
Let's go.
Alright. Wait, here. I got Albert. You got your phones, man? Alright. Alright. Come on, Willow, let's go. You got your phones, man, right?
Yeah.
Okay, alright. See you later, Hank.
See you later, man. Sure, whatever. Yeah, see. Right back up.